a jacket, don't get no love, no hats and no gloves, not even a chance to rain. But my baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things.
Hello YouTube, it's me, it's Erin, and welcome back to Vlogmas Day 3. I just realized that this is the exact same spot that I ended off last night's vlog. Welcome to today's vlog. It's currently like 10:40 and I'm actually just checking up on some podcast stuff. I just posted on our podcast Instagram, so if you haven't checked it out yet, it's instagram.com/lovingmeitpodcast. Definitely go check it out, and you can listen to it on Spotify or on Anchor at anchor.fm/lovingmeitpodcast. But right now I'm drinking some coffee. I'm trying out the Starbucks holiday blend. Meg actually got some K-cups. I'm trying it right now and it's so good, but I have to leave for class in like 30 minutes. If you saw my last vlog, it snowed last night and I thought my class was gonna get canceled and we got a delay, but the delay only went until 9:15. So it didn't affect me. But right now, I'm gonna drink some coffee. I'm gonna change. I'll show you my outfit of the day. And then we'll head off to class. I have class from 12 to 3. And then all night tonight, all I want to do, my arm hurts from holding up the camera for 2 seconds. All I want to do is I have to do a freelance website for somebody, and I'm going to be working on that all night. I'm not eating right now because I'm not hungry for some reason, so I'm just going to make food when I get home. Yeah, I'll just be working on that, and yeah, it's going to be another great day. So give this video a like if you like Vlogmas videos, and subscribe down below, and we'll just get this day started. So this is my outfit for the day. I have my teddy bear coat. I have this black crew neck from Zara. It's so comfortable. It has pockets. It actually goes longer, so I could wear it as like a dress if I wanted to, but I just roll it up. I'm wearing these leggings that are from Victoria's Secret. So comfortable. And then my Nike Royale sneakers. Grab my backpack and head off to class. It's like 11:30 right now. I have class at 12:15. And I want to give myself time to not only find parking, but drive carefully in the snow. So let's go. Heading off to school now. Roads actually don't look that bad. I just turned on my car and cleaned all the snow off, and now I'm going to drive the 10 minutes to school, and I'm going to listen to Natalie Barbu's podcast, The Real Real. If you haven't listened to it, it's so good. She interviews a lot of like real life professionals, just people who have like really aspirational jobs, and she interviews them about like The Real Real. So it's kind of like how like Instagram's like a highlight reel, but like what their job is really like, and it's kind of cool. Her most recent episode was interviewing the head of influencer marketing at GoDaddy, and she became the head of influencer marketing at this huge global company at 24, which is crazy. I'm gonna listen to that episode right now. Very weird angle, but the lighting is so weird right now, and you can see my snow brush in the background. But it's 2:38. I just got out of class like 10 minutes early. I'm gonna go home. I did not eat yesterday. All I had was coffee because I was not hungry, and I figured why just not wait until like after class. I'm gonna go home, eat, and then I have to work on that website. I might go to Starbucks and do work. I'm trying to decide, but that's my update. I made like a mock Chipotle bowl. I did chicken, cheese, peppers, and onions, and brown rice. And I'm gonna eat this right now, drink my huge water that's right there, and watch some YouTube and just relax before I start doing my work. Hello, so it's a little bit past 4 right now, and I'm actually going to wash my dishes, and I am going to head off to Starbucks. I think I'm gonna go there, work on the freelance website for a few hours, then I'm gonna come back, clean my room, and just really hang out for the night, because that's really all I have to do. I'll probably start editing this vlog as well while I'm there. Off to Starbucks to get some work done. The dilemma I just had with myself is actually so embarrassing. So like I said, I wanted to go to Starbucks, but I didn't really know which one I wanted to go to, because obviously I live in a, not like a major city, but I live in a city, and so there's always like a bunch of different areas that I could go to. There's one that's like a half mile away from me, there's one that's like 10 minutes away from me, and then there's one that's like a little bit further. And I was like, oh, maybe I'll go to the one that's like 10 minutes away because it's a lot closer. But then I was like, I like the vibe of the one that's like 5 minutes after that, which is so embarrassing. But I'm gonna go to the one that's a little bit further because they always have like such great lighting, and there's also a lot more table space and a lot more places for outlets. So I'm gonna go, and I'll probably get a few clips when I'm there.
Yeah.
And then you can, you know, if we use. Hello everybody. I never actually film from this angle in my room. I always film like off my dresser or like to the right of my dresser, but this is the left of my dresser. This is the door to my bedroom where I just came in, but it's currently, I don't even know what time it is. So it's currently 7:30 and I actually left Starbucks at like 7:10-ish and I drove right home. And now I'm going to clean my room a little bit because I did clean it the first day of Vlogmas, but it does tend to get a little bit messy, especially when I have a lot of stuff going on in the day. I don't really like come home to chill that much. So I did some work on the website I'm working on. It's for my cousin. My cousin, her husband, who I guess would technically be like my cousin by marriage, but my cousin, her husband is actually a really popular artist in Florida. He has a website, but it's like pretty outdated. And so I volunteered to help them redo the website, because if you guys didn't know, I'm also an intern at a manufacturing company and I do social media and web design. So it's honestly really fun. I don't really think it's something that I would make my actual career, but as like a side hobby. Like, I love social media and like promotion and things like that. And so just like little details like design, because I actually took a website design course last fall. So not this semester, but last fall. Honestly, I'm incredible. I learned so much from it. And it's actually like how I got my internship, because I had to make a website myself and I use that as kind of my portfolio. So like I said, it's 7:30, so I'm gonna clean up my room a little bit. I'm gonna change into pajamas. I wanna work on editing this vlog so I can just get it up. And then I think I might actually just watch a movie and chill out the rest of the night, because tomorrow morning I'm waking up and I'm gonna make breakfast here. And then I'm gonna go get coffee with Kelsey and we're gonna do a lot of work. I'm probably gonna work on editing the podcast episode for next Monday. And then I also wanna work on promotions for the podcast for this week and the upcoming week. And then I also want to do a ton of website work, because I set up the website today. If you guys want me to like do a video on how to set up a website, I could do that. I set up the website today and I got like the color palette down, and now I just need to start filling in the actual content. And Kelsey's actually doing a website because her mom runs a marina in New Jersey and she's doing a website for the marina. And so we're just gonna do our websites together and just kind of like help each other out. And so I want to be well rested for that and make sure I get enough sleep. So I'm gonna change and then I'm going to clean.
R-I-L-L-I.
I also recently got this lamp from IKEA. So Kelsey and I actually built it. It's like these little plastic pieces and then you tie them together with these rubber bands that are almost like hair ties. I'm not gonna blind you, but there's an LED light, like light panel on the bottom. And then you actually just turn it on with your foot, which I love, so you don't have to like bend down. It's just perfect, because I used to have a desk lamp that was just like one of those clip-on ones and I attached it to the basket and it definitely was not safe at all. But also I hate having this light on, especially during, I don't know, when I'm trying to relax at night. I feel like it's so harsh. It's definitely more useful when I'm like trying to wake myself up in the morning, but I love this. It's kind of hard to tell, but it gives like a really soft glow to the corner of my room. And then I have two candles usually burning right there. Sometimes I burn that one, but I'm not really feeling that today. And then I always turn on my salt lamp that's on over there in the corner. And it's really just like a nice balance. And I love it. And I was just talking about good lighting, but now I'm filming right here sitting down on my ottoman. And this is not good lighting right now. But I just wanted to end off today's vlog. I really hope you enjoyed it. Definitely give this video a like if you liked it. Subscribe down below. Follow me on Instagram and follow my podcast Instagram. And definitely don't forget to listen to our newest episode. It was just like a quick introduction, 6 minute episode, and I'll definitely link it down below. But it was just about how we came up with the name Love You Mean It for the podcast and what we hope for the future. So thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next episode. Bye.